Microchips will be implanted into the horn and body of more than 1,000 rhinos. To enable live animals to be tracked and poached horns to be traced. Rhino horn is made of keratin, the same substance found in human fingernails. It is highly prized in Asia, where it is used in traditional medicine.